His name is Sven Tumba, maybe the best ice hockey player ever to come from Sweden. The biggest sporting personality this small country has ever produced. When he made his debut in the national team in the early 50s, most Swedes had never seen a hockey game before. With his skills and charm, he swiftly sold the new sport to young and to old, to royalties and working people. Suddenly, everyone loved ice hockey in Sweden. Sven Tumba skated like no one else, made more goals than anyone thought was possible, and he brought the sport into a new era in Sweden. He was three-time world champion, the first Swede to be offered an NHL contract. Sven Tumba was a national hero, but he was equally loved in Russia. Here footage from Moscow 1957, when Sweden became world champions for the second time. ...50,000 spectators are shouting, "Tumba, Tumba, Tumba." The Russians recognize a star when they saw one. Many years later, Sven Tumba would build the very first golf course in Russia, which was then still the communist Soviet Union. Actually, there was nothing Sven Tumba couldn't do. He was a Swedish water ski champion, a member of the national team in soccer, and he was Scandinavian champion in golf. But it is as an ice hockey player, he has his special place in history. Sven Tumba, there hasn't really been anyone like him.